taken out a complete offer for sale, wherein we are offering close to about 4.9 million shares. The price band is 973 rupees. This entire issue, you know, as I said, is offer for sale. So about 17% of our equity is being given out to investors. Of this, if you really see, about 12% is coming in from our existing investors and other shareholders, and about 5% is coming in from the revenue. In FY19 is 548 crores, and this has been growing at a CAGR of 29% over the last 3 years. We have about 5.5 million sellers which are listed on our platform. They are the ones who would come in and use our platform to market their products and services. We have close to about 83 million buyers who are registered with us. If you see, you know, it's a fairly large number of these buyers and sellers who are essentially on our platform. In terms of paying subscribers, we have a paying subscriber of approximately 129,000 who are there on the platform. So of course, is to continue to grow the SME, core SME business that we have. I think that continues to remain a key focus. Right? Second, as I mentioned, we are, you know, working with these mid and large size companies. We would want to make sure that we are able to achieve a good product market fit for these businesses. So that's going to be the focus area in the medium term. In the long run, there are two key areas that we would want to work on. One is the SaaS software business, and the second one is the payments and escrow, as well as lending business. These are the opportunities that we have ahead of us. We will still have to, you know, evolve what we exactly want to do in those areas, but that's the long-term plan that we have.